Hello! Ayan. Mayroon po kaming pupunta yung aming suot kasi medyo decente rin yung pupuntahan namin. Andito kami sa bahay ni na Eni. Ayan.
Mahala ka ng magayon.
Ang puti ng mukha na mag-aano.
Pati nga, buhok maputi. Kita mo.
Oo, nasaan yan.
Pinagalitan ako ng makeup artist ko kasi sabi niya, dapat daw na magano okasyon. Eh, nagpukulay daw ako ng buhok. Eh, wala nang tayong... Bakit titignan ba yan doon yung buhok ko kung may uban or wala?
Ang importante
mas bet ko yung makeup, ba? Mas bet ko yung makeup mo. Pag sa Christmas party, ang daming foundation. Buha ba lang ang foundation, ano?
Oo.
Kasi pumupunta ata kayo sa ano mismo, sa parlor.
Hindi, yung beautician niya hindi magaling.
Sino?
Yung beautician niya.
Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. And for today's video, I will be sharing with you a meeting that we will be having with Migration Affairs Eduardo Jose A. de la Vega from Department of Foreign Affairs. His companions at Ramada Hotel, Karachi Airport. And yes, we are now going to the meeting place. But before that, we are just going to feature one of our colleague to join with us, and this place is actually called Memon Society. After 10 minutes, we are here.
Ayan, say hi.
Hello.
Ayan. Jane.
Hello.
Yung magagandang magagandang dinag.
Now, we are on our way to Ramada Hotel, Karachi Airport. Time check, it's 6:30 p.m. And if you notice, there's a lot of transportation or public transportation on the road. This is actually a main road go to Harry Faisal Road. I am not really sure how to pronounce it correctly. Yes, that is the road that we are going, or the direction that we are going to use going to Ramada Hotel, Karachi Airport. Honestly, we are not yet in the middle of it. We still have a long way to go. And this is the situation that we tried to avoid, but then still we have it. And yes, at last we are here at Ramada Hotel Karachi Airport. This is the main gate of Ramada Hotel Karachi City.
Yan ang twins namin, oh. Ayan, tinan nyo. Pareho-pareho yan. Ayan, twinning. Ayan. Pareho. Sabi ka. Natutuwa ako sa kanilang dalawa. Pati buhok nila. Magkakulay pati buhok nila. Ayan. Kahit po saan kami mapunta. Ayan, kahit saan po kayo kayo mapunta. Ayan. The twinnings. Ayan, si Bunso. Ayan, si Bunso. Si Kiran. Si, ano, ayan, si Any Dear. Ayan.
Mag-copy na tayo.
Ramada, Ramada. Ayan, nandito na po kami sa hotel. Ayan. Mayroon kami dito meetings with the DFA officials. Ayan. Sandali, Bunso. Huwag kang maingay dyan. Ano, eh. Ano ko lang to. Siyempre may videohan ko yung pag-akyat nyo. Makakit na kayo. Okay, so nandito ako. Sa Ramada Hotel in Karachi City.
Secretary Eduardo Jose A. de la Vega has just arrived with his companions from Department of Foreign Affairs Office. Our Undersecretary was welcomed by our Philippine Consulate in Karachi together with our Philippine Ambassadress in Pakistan.
I'm a corporate customer. You remember me? Yeah, this is
my favorite. Ayan, mag-hi ka sa video ko. Ayan, nandito kami sa ano.
Oo
nga. Kaya nga sabi ko mag-hi kayo eh.
Boss,
ano doon? Oh, ay boss, your boss. Ah, tama ba? Oh. Tinanong ko nga pangalan niya eh. Ayan, nandito po kami. Ang kanilang per night, ewan ko lang. Pero hindi, na, hindi naman siya ganun nakaganda, no? Hindi rin siya, parang normal lang. Parang sa atin, nasa beach. Oo nga. Ayan.
Kongresista.
Ambasador at ano? Ayan, nandito na kami sa loob. Papasok. Nasaan na? Here. And we're going in there. Saan ba kayo na uwi? Ah, okay. Yes, sir. Punan daw siya mag-isa.
Bakit po? Hello po.
Nandito na kami. Ah, nandito na kami sa loob ng aming, yan. Welcome to Foreign Affairs Undersecretary Mr. Eduardo Sedivega. Yan. Ito po ang place. Ate La! Say hi!
Hello!
Bunso! Jane, tumingin ka dito. Hi! Yan, ang magagandang mamshi. Ayan. Ayan o. Yan ang magaganda. Ayan.
Niyakap niya ako.
Sabi ko kumulong ito.
Kasi nandito ko yung kasi yung buhok pa niya nakagaganda.
Ay, paano ba naman hindi mababaliw? Diyan, sa ganda ba naman, no? Kahit na may edad na, ay maganda pa rin. Ita mo kahit wala. Alam mong bata ng batang ito, ano to? Nagpa-practicum pa lang? Or yung batang ito?
They have a very tight schedule in Manila. He has cancelled the trip of Tajikistan and he said, I will come to Pakistan. So,
yay!
So, we have obviously no words to say. I have a team of Department of Foreign Affairs, 6 members who came with him here, which are all sitting right in front of me, and definitely our beloved ambassador and our consul JP. They came from Islamabad, so that we can make it happen, so that you can meet, and you can meet our Filipino selected community as well. At this moment, I really like to welcome the...
Here, yeah. I wanted to see for myself. I wanted to see what people who have been here, including your father, and now ambassador, have been saying, which is Pakistan is a lovely country.
Yes.
And judge for yourself and see how the Filipino community are. You stand there are some Pakistanis who went to the Philippines, yeah?
You stand yes, there? The Filipino alumni is right there, sir.
I'm so proud of you. I do remember as a boy seeing a lot of foreign students in the universities, and then what happened, they made it more difficult to live in design, and the schooling is more expensive. But before, it was very, very good. Because, in other words, you did not only go home with diploma, but with a spouse. No. That is true, because you're following the tradition of some of these other citizens. So, the message I want to bring is that the government of President Ferdinand Marcos Jr. Views you as partners. We do not look at for overseas deployment purely as we're going to look for jobs for Filipinos abroad. It's beyond that.
I request our Honorable Ambassador to please join us.
Here is the cake.
Hi.
Hello. Okay, study.
Joel, say hi. Ate Adele. Yan. Ang nanay Glo, busy na yan ha. Ready na. So we are in the rest. Ano tawag dito? We are going to eat. Our food is served. I am not sure if what this one is. Ito ay salad.
Salad.
At yan ay salad din. I think chutney.
Ayaw
na. Then panay salad ata. Tapos ay yun ay macaroni. Ito ay lemon. Ayoy ko na. Salad pa rin. Man. Unlimited salad talaga. Oh, say hello! Hello everyone! Hi! Kailangan mag-hi kayo ha. Ipapo. Hello. Yan. Pakistani food. Say hi, Connie. Yan. Raita. Ayan. Hindi. Pa't matamis ito? Ano nga ito? Kheer? Yan. Kheer. Tapos, salad pa rin. Hindi ko alam pa nung tawag sa salad na yan.
Fruit salad.
Ano yung kheer yata?
Ito ang kheer. Masarap.
Say hi. Ayan ang matatakaw kong kasama, ayan. Ito ang aming mga food. Anan, syempre. At ito ang, ano ang tawag dito? Hindi ko alam kung anong tawag dyan. At ito, anong tawag dyan?
Palak.
Ano daw?
Palak pani.
Palak pani. Beef. Ito ay naan. So, ayan yung food. Hot na hot talaga yan. And this one also. Ano ba to? Hindi naman to chicken karhay. Ayan. Chicken koi lah. Karhay. Atcha. It's one kind of karhay. Biryani.
That's pulao. Wait, kung kaya nag-live?
In short, yeah.
Nag-live ka?
Hello. Hello po. Ayan sila. From the Philippines. Ito po kami mga estudyante dito. Ayan si Bunso, ayan o. Dalawang plato yan. At tayo ang init. Hot na hot. Ang white biryani. Bacon. Karhay. So, ito lang. Ayan po. Tahimik na silang lahat. Ito ang aming mga scholars.
Pero kung hindi ako, ano?
Oo, kasi walang gumagalan.
Wala nga. Oo, lahat po.
Kailangan para
ano namin? Sa itapin.
Bwede, baka matanggal na kayo.
Dito ka na. Pag hindi nyo yan pinakita, galing nyo. Sige. Pakita ang galing.
Aho! And then they'll join you.
Hello, sir. How are you in the
hospital? No, no, no. I'm with a Filipino spouse.
I am the Lunay's father.
Ako pala magsarasya.
That's why you got to Filipino wife, because that is that's
yeah, she's from the salon.
USD. You didn't mind the heat because you do have a cold season. We don't have, it's always hot.
USD.
Why the music has begun.
Woohoo!
I made two memories in the blues. Could the music still be same?
Wala ba kayong mga kamay? Palakpakan nyo naman! Used to be... Again, tayo!
Love you every day on Sunday. And maybe if she's passing by the window, she will hear a love song and a melody. By the window, she will hear her love song and the melody. Even if the words are sad, so let them be done.
Ayan na nga ba eh.
That feels we want.
Ayan na. Baka mahuli.
You are a dancing queen, young and sweet, only 17. Dancing queen, we will be from the tambourine. Oh yeah. Singing, dancing queen.
Yay!
We have to get the gifts you have for me. The books,
yeah? Yeah.
Ang maamoy mo, yan talaga ang naamoy mo. Ayan, paalis na kami. Galing nga eh, ng kanta eh.
Wala na sa aura. Wala
na sa aura. Taas na ng buhok.
This is all for today and thank you so much for watching. If you're new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. Have a great day and see you on my next video. Bye!